as it has taught you, you abide in him. That's the recipe. And it'll never change. Any questions on what we have studied this week in 1 Peter chapter 2, 2 Peter chapter 1, verses 16 through 21? Any questions? Let's have prayer. Loving Father, we thank you for answering our request to meet with us through the Holy Spirit and to not only remind us of these events that took place in the past that Peter, James, and John not only saw but heard at the Mount of Transfiguration, but all the disciples for 3.5 years, giving them evidence that you're in charge of all things and that you have devised the plan of salvation. It doesn't need to be added to. All we need to do is surrender and cooperate. We pray that these truths will become a reality in our lives as we focus on how Jesus lived his life, how he surrendered himself to his mission. Help us to surrender ourselves to our mission, which is to abide in him and experience all of these blessings that he has guaranteed to us. We thank you for answering these requests because we ask them in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Oops. Stop.